bet on me, you gon' see. Ain't no thing, bitch, I'm on. Bitch, I'm kicking through the door. Yeah, 818, H-O-P, bet on me. Prodigy, when I hit the track, bitch, I'm gone.
I'm gone, I'm gone, I'm gone. I'm gone, I'm gone, I'm gone.
Yeah, yeah. Better tell these hoes I'm kicking through the door.
You think you bout it, we bout it too. Only difference is my cloud is too massive. We active when actors give malice to anybody we close to. I'll approach you with a whoop off the
so true.
Already be so much we go
through.
Now we gotta do in the
Mosu.
This is tribal, this is survival. In the mouth with a right blow, then you get this pyro. Young punk better lie low somewhere, probably up in Cairo. With a when a psycho, when I get back with a night go with the quickness. You so full of business, you trip flipping on tricks. But a b-boy make him wanna shit bricks. This is everything out your lips is fictitious. Hehe, Mrs. made me mad as Mozzie. Huh, the motive must be made up. Huh, Miller maximize a mess, but I'm running a mouth. Mention a murder man who's
mom and body. Huh, but a piece of them will lead you to the people that agree to.
Nice block. I want you to finish with ground and pound from the top. Now you're listening. Good ground and pound.
for the underdog. Man, they treat me like the one to fall.
Coming up next, how good is this? A matchup for the UFC welterweight division title. Our tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. Condit is 16.
You ready? You ready?
Scheduled for 5 rounds if need be. All right, so here we go with round number 1 of this title fight. Joe, we witnessed history his last time out. Knockout victory to become a simultaneous 2-division UFC champion. And much was made of that win, and rightfully so. But this fighter really didn't want to talk about it here during fight week. He said a lot of people are going to forget about that if I don't follow it up with another dominant performance here tonight. So you like that mentally he's keeping himself in the present. We'll see if he can get off to a good start tonight.
Good job in landing this series of strikes here.
Well, he eats a punch to the head there, Joe, and he would be wise to get his head off of that center line. It's almost as if he's moving straight into that punch. Oh, nice punch there by Condit.
Welcome to the jungle.
He missed with that jab attempt there.
That's ooh, that a strong uppercut.
Oh, there's the head kick. It's blocked. Try to establish that jab. The natural born killer gets caught with that punch. He's got to figure out a way to get that guard higher, Joe.
There's a nice knee to the body by Condit.
There's a kick.
Oh, tagged him. Knee by Condit.
Condit's lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling.
Nice body kick. Tags him.
Now he's got the Muay Thai plum. Whiffs on the elbow.
Really swung for the fences with that hook, but misses. Nice shot.
Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding up.
Big kick to the body lands. Good inside leg kick.
He blocks the punch.
Good exchange there. Oh, nice. And another.
Huge kick to that lead leg.
Big shots! Nice leg kick.
Trying to establish that jab once again. Snapped off the jab nicely there. Tags him with the left hand. Round 1 winding down here. Round 2 next.
He's hiding behind that jab, okay? Counter right hands, whatever you want to do.
Let's see some of the action here. Very impressive.
You ready? You ready?
All right, here we go with round 2. All right, round 2 underway. Round 1, pretty entertaining. Not the greatest round of the year, per se, but pretty good action on both sides. Joe Rogan, your thoughts on what we saw from either fighter through those first 5 rounds?
Big punch. Oh, landed it. Very nice
whoa!
Kick. huge kick for the knockout.
Yeah, Joe, knockouts don't get much more prettier or much more flush than that. Full force and full extension on the kick. And now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Leving has thrown a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 20 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout.
So the celebration is officially on after a successful UFC.
Ichi Liberace in the building. Ray Charles on the flute.
Next, the wait is over. We get to this matchup for the UFC welterweight division title. All right, so here he is, the number one welterweight contender, getting set to challenge for the UFC's 170-pound title. Took a long winning streak in many years for him to realize this opportunity. He is not taking it lightly. He has said all here during fight week he's appreciative of this opportunity, but well, it doesn't get much bigger than this, Joe Rogan. The UFC welterweight championship of the world as the champion makes his way to the octagon, fighting out of that patented red corner. He has held this belt down for some time, but a lot of people think we could be looking at a new champion here tonight. The current champion, not one of them. He believes the hype is not real for the challenger. He believes he is much better than this young man, and now until the date for this, our main event of the evening. Diaz is 16 years the elder. He will have a one in.
You ready? You ready?
All right, here we go. Will we crown a new UFC welterweight champion tonight? It is time to find out. All right, so here we go with round one of this UFC welterweight championship fight. All eyes on the champion as he looks to defend the title yet again. Prior to his title reign, we saw this 170-pound title change hands quite a bit. Not so since he earned the strap. We'll see if he can keep it here tonight against the number one contender. Diaz gets caught with that punch. Oh, he left his head wide open to absorb that straight hand. He has shown a vulnerability here by leaning in right into his opponent's range. He's got him here.
Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming?
Oh, straight right.
Oh, very nice.
He's just landing an outstanding leg kick.
How about that shin?
Good combination so far from both men.
Diaz's lower jaw now starting to show signs of swelling.
Look at that, he's timing that jab.
Oh, Diaz's hook shot blocked. That one was telegraphed. Good job by the defense.
Oh, he's getting some hip in that one. Straight punch.
And able to avoid the punch there. Nice slip by Diaz. 2 minutes to go. Oh, tags him with the straight. Nice job there by Diaz.
Oh, and he goes up top of the kick. Hard straight punch.
Wow!
He's in big, big trouble. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Body kick, look at that.
And now starting to snap off that jab.
High kick! He hurt him. This could be it. Powerful right hand.
Oh, huge block.
Big punches. Nice punches.
In on a single here. Oh, gets the takedown late in the round here, Joe.
Excellent movement here on the ground in the full guard.
15 seconds.
Back up. That's a good right hook there by Nick.
5 minutes in the books.
Hey, stop!
Here's a perfect head kick. Some really well.
You ready?
All right, round two.
This is gonna become one of those things where you're just wondering what's the opponent gonna be able to do to him. Not even whether or not he's gonna win, but what's his opponent gonna be able to do to him?
Well, it really is amazing just how much this fighter has refined his skills, particularly when it comes to the wrestling, and can't do much better.
Oh, flying knee.
Big body shot.
Body.
Oh, straight right.
This is crazy. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, misses with the jab. Got cracked to the head there, Joe. He's gonna have to change things up here with his footwork, with his tempo. He continues to be vulnerable to that strike coming back. Gotta get his head off the center line.
Look at that nasty jab.
Hand speed, man. Oh, Diaz's lower jaw could not look much worse, Joe. Extremely swollen at this point in time. We'll keep an eye on it as this fight moves forward.
Good body shot.
Oh!
This could be it right here. That's a big hook.
Knee to the body.
Huge uppercut misses. Oh!
Well, Joey seems to have his opponent's timing down. He has landed some good.
Oh, he hurt him. He clipped him.
He's got him hurt here.
The champ is rocked. He's in deep trouble. He's trying to hang on to keep his title. Look at this.
Just over 2 minutes to go in the round.
Back up.
Back to the left hand now, unable to connect.
Nice jab. Clean straight punch. That one hurt.
Nice punch by Diaz. As he looks to improve position here. 1 minute to go.
He's moved back into side control. Beautiful elbow there. That was a hard elbow there by the champion. Anaconda choke. He's got the choke.
Oh, we're getting a finish here. Wow.
He's working from side control.
Right, that's the end of round number two.
Big power on this punch and results in a knockdown.
Great finish, great finish. You ready? You ready?
Here we go, third round of this championship fight.
Shot there too.
Oh, nice. Nice elbow from the top. That'll force him to move his head.
Another elbow.
Nice hammer fist.
He lands a big shot from the bottom.
Oh, so an interesting decision there as he decides to stand up and relinquish the dominant position.
And he's looking for that left.
Oh!
That got him. Oh, he's getting tagged. Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy. Half guard.
Big elbow there.
Excellent movement on the ground here, constantly. Out of nowhere, this choke. That choke is locked up.
Under 3 minutes now to go.
Get out of that choke. Excellent movement on the ground here, always trying to better his position. Full guard here. He's got a guillotine. He's got his arm under the neck. He's got that pretty good. That's pretty tight. His guillotine is nasty.
And there it is.
Oh, my God. He got the choke for the tap.
So, yeah, it came down to tap out or go to sleep, and his opponent chose the former. The choke was clearly sunk in deep. Perfect technique. And ultimately, that is one of the bigger wins of his career. He gets it done by... We send it inside the octagon once more.
Bruce Buff. Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine is called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 53 seconds of round number three. Declaring the winner by tap out due to a guillotine choke. And still, the undisputed UFC welterweight champion of the world, the Nightmare.
So on the strength of a win by submission here tonight, he remains the UFC's undisputed. Coming up next, how good is this? A matchup for the UFC welterweight division. Well,
bitch, I'm from the plane till I'm down. Till I'm down.
He is the reigning, defending, undisputed UFC welterweight champion in a division full of killers. He has remained the hunted at 100. All right, now let's get you our tail of the tape for this welterweight championship fight. So more than... All right, here we go. UFC welterweight championship is up for grabs right now. All right, so here we go with round one of this UFC welterweight championship fight. All eyes on the champion as he looks to defend the title yet again. Prior to his title reign, we saw this 170-pound title change hands quite a bit. Not so since he earned the strap. We'll see if he can keep it here tonight against the number one contender. Alves gets caught with that punch.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
Alves gets hit with a kick. That looked like it hurt you.
Hit him with a jab. And he's checking every single one of those.
Oh, that hook has been there all night. There's another one by Alves.
Excellent defense here. Really good job blocking all those shots coming at his head.
Whoa!
He hurt him.
Whoa!
He's in big, big, big trouble. Powerful right hand.
Oh, he got everything behind that kick. Oh! He's got him hurt here. Under 3 minutes now to go on the round.
Good defense there.
Oh, he absorbs a kick to the head here, left it wide open. He's got to not move into that power shot. Let's see if he can adjust. Back and forth we go. Wow! Just just over 2 minutes to go in what has been a furious round one.
Huge inside leg kick.
Just a gorgeous shot there to end the fight. Really just the way he drew it up. He found the opening and capitalized on it to the utmost extent. Nicely done to finish the fight.
Let's take a look at that again.
And here we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Migliato is going to stop this contest at 3 minutes, 15 seconds of the very first round. Declare the winner by knockout.
Enjoy the acquaintance. Wanna give you the keys to the cars that I don't have when I built you a four.